Would President Obama prefer to see, as the Democratic nominee, somebody who is engaged in the business of surrendering evidence to the FBI or someone who is not?